Hello, Marine. If you're hearing this, listen to me. You must get the artifact to Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over to... Thank you.
Please select teleport destination. One selected.
I was afraid of that. I'll need to find a way to reroute power to the teleporter. Take the Skytram to the research sector and I'll meet you there. Thank you.
Audio log for lab technician Bernard Fresco, dated 1/12/2147. As requested by the security division, I have changed the code for storage cabinet 042 to 714. I'm not sure why it's so important to change these damn codes every time new personnel arrive. It's not like... never mind. I've cleaned and stored all the equipment in preparation for the upcoming expedition. Hopefully, the next team won't encounter what happened on the previous trip. What a mess. It's no wonder there are fewer volunteers each time. I guess the extra pay just isn't worth it to some people. Admittedly, I'm extremely curious about the entire jump process and wonder what it would be like to join one of the teams. Hell, who am I trying to kid? Even if I was qualified, I'm not sure I'd have the balls to go through with it anyhow. Bernard Fresco, signing off. Thank you.